surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as...
Fuck, does this game look good?
Once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch. But your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be... questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Game. Report the captain. Can we interact with anything in here? Limit, so it's not really like a lot to interact with. Some humans. Oh, Adeptus Mechanicus. Them's the boys that fuck your shit up. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure the Adeptus Mechanicus, they worship the god Machino Messiah, which technically is like heresy, but it's, I guess, acceptable heresy. Oh, here. Oh. I just noticed there's air coming at the backpacker. I noticed he's got a pretty strike on his altering on his place, no. Are you done with that? Fucking scam me, you dick. The effects of the virus bomb are over. The effects of the virus bomb are already wearing off. Great. Oh, that's Scottish Space Marine.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty. Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge.
The old Scottish Space Marine.
How are your wounds?
How about your wounds, laddie?
Good enough.
Yeah.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement.
So do I, pal.
There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well.
I don't know what ranks better, lieutenants.
Facing a Tyranid splinter fleet, they engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Whoa.
So, I expect you on the ground within...
That's fucking dirty. Oh, no. I... Bullshit. Can't just give his squad away like that. I agree with him. I'd be mad too. Just find out your squad's just been handed over to some fucking...
Forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Oh, he's got a cool arm. Chat in.
Gadriel, the Observer is ready to depart. Brother Chiron.
Chiron. All right. Fuck me then.
Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
No, we don't. Ah! Changing the game mode will allow you to switch operations Eternal War. And was playing these game, these modes before finishing the main campaign. This was, okay. Don't touch. No spoilers. We don't want spoilers in this game. We're not going that way. Right, well, let's go. Let's fucking do some shit, boys. Donk a donk a donk a donk a donk a donk a donk. Chunky boy, off we go. Gonna kill some terrorists today. Go fuckheads. Push the button. Oh, I'll push the button, eh? I'm fucking in charge. You push the button. Put a clip in there, boys. Yes. Fucking personal space, lads.
What is our assignment?
Thunderhawk. Ah, fancy Thunderhawk, actually. Servitors.
I'll do it myself. Go and find a tech priest to tighten the screws in that half brain of yours.
Task completed. Seek your blessings of cogitation.
Make us a Galio on here of this.
I like that. That's pretty cool. Right. I want to check something. Soy boy. Or Krasnay T, whatever you want to call you there right now. Who are that Thunderhawk? I don't remember that many fucking wings on them. That top two, like, wee baby wings. I don't remember having that. This must be like a clapped out one. Or Primaris one. Oh shit. Skyfire could have a rendezvous with the starters, Matilda Ram. Okay. Fucking chill. Gotcha. Fucking do we eat. Boys are ready. Cheered on. Gladriel. Fucking takes time to load it. Look, I'm sorry, I didn't want to take your command. He's gonna betray, isn't he? Nah, they're born not to betray, but for some reason I get that feeling he is gonna betray. I hope not. That'd be uncool. Oh, look, those explosions look a lot better than fucking Star Wars Outlaws. I like how they just send in, like their answer to, like, we're getting overswarmed, let's just send in, like, 10 dudes. Like, that's how overconfident these people are. Hubris, man. See them in the background, they're coming. We're just standing here yakking.
Illyrio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me.
Do some fucking damage, boys. Let's fucking send it. Lads, lads, lads. Let's get some fucking bugs munched.
The situation here has deteriorated.
We baby Lehman Russ. Oh shit.
These unrelenting attacks make a counter-offensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
I was that not just fucking class. Like, look at that shit.
Major, we've got more incoming from the east.
Amazing.
Move to reinforce the eastern flank. You, go with him.
We will assist in the defense.
I fucking love Cadians, man. They're little bitches and they're squishy, but fuck, they're so cool. I mean, I suck at this, like. I mean, give me them.
My lord, we are preparing an airstrike. Can you hold the enemy in place until it hits?
Consider it done.
Running out of bullets, boys! Nice. Something feels off.
Assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
Yes, baby. Give me a chain sword. Heavy bolter.
Ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Let's do it, boys.
Reloading weapon.
Okay, so we can get some cheeky secrets. You got a prick. Ravager. You Scotland, we can't. Let you go, you dick. Bubble. Eventually. Thank you. Whoa. Oh my god, Barton! That was a bit much, eh?
Munitions secured. Resupplying. Secured.
Missions, boys.
Controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one.
No, it's the same as all. Yeah, and it's our bitches, man. Yeah. As soon as I drop that, something's coming for me. Watch this.
Switching magazine.
All right, boys, calm down. That's a bit fucking denser.
Restocking. Cover my reload.
Yep, why am I wasting grenades when I can do that, man? Oh, shit. Whoa! What the fuck is that? That's bullshit! Button. Yeah, I need grenades back. I don't want to fucking waste them all. Oh, fuck me. Alright. That's a fucking hard vice. I mean, they put it on the harder setting, but... Nope. I need to get all this shit first.
Munition secured.
Bolt rifle, grenade launcher. Yeah.
This will serve me well.
All right.
Resupplying.
I don't want to miss any cool shit, man. I don't know if there's like things to unlock or find or what.
The Emperor protects.
Moot. Fucking Yaldi.
The most direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Hmm. Okay.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Stalker Bolter.
Thank you, Mirio.
See you on the resilience.
No. I can see the fun of being like playing with other people in this would be quite cool. That looks like a spore, like a drop pod, but... Seems sus. Wanna get butt fucked. What's around the corner, boys?
There they are. The orbital guns. Another one dead.
Oh, shit. Get the big gun out. Who the fuck is shooting at me from where? Who's got Desper?
Changing magazine. They never learn. Reloading.
I assume game wants me to fall downhill. I hear you, little dicks. Can I use a big gun? Boo. Full rifle. I'm getting the game on Monday and I'm hopefully have a full score by the following week. Nice. I'm kind of playing this on my own just to get a feel for it. Not saying that like I won't play multiplayer later on, but at the moment just want to feel the campaign. I don't want to get dragged through it by anyone that's already played. Get away, dickhead! Oh, for fuck me. This is getting out of control, eh? This is not a game you play alone. Fuck this is sway. Don't even know what's going on half the time. Fuck. Where it going, base? Where it going? Is that just on screen? Loading resources. Very slow to load, I'll give it that. It is loading shacks, yeah, stuff, but still. Loading game logic. Game logic. It's cry.
Go ahead.
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Give me some fucking hours or we need base.
Proceed.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse. Bolt carbine. Heavy bolt pistol. The knife. Audibler.
A fine gift from the forge.
I gotta take this one. This one just feels bare. We need some nades. Let's fucking... Let's suit up, boys. Fucking... Shit! It went down. Holy fuck. Are they really that size, the tanks? In comparison, that is totally... Part of me says, why do I not want to take this? No, I don't want to, but...
Loading up. Very good.
Okay. I don't know if the metal is actually going to help here or not, but... Well, this place was overrun. Place was fucked. If we want to go that way, then that means up here there must be a secret. Stalker bowler. Stay asleep.
It
disappears. Going on, boys. You do all the hard work. All the best stuff. No. Welcome to space. It's a fucking beautiful game, though. How about you be Dex? I'll do it. Need an ammo, lads.
I repeat, awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close. Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Right, we got this, boys. Let's see what's around the other side of this door. Hmm. game acts like I've never played one of these kind of games before, you know what I mean? Like, ooh, look, it's a big boss area. Right, let's fucking trigger it off. Oops. Can I just stay up here and watch these guys fight out? Oh, they're coming. Knuckle off. Fucking ow, that was rude. Fucking cunts are dirty, yeah. I'm not very good at this. Need mere bullets, bites. Very ass fights we're gonna do here. Fuck. All right, fine. I think I put on too hard a difficulty, but. I'm not gonna argue.
Now
can you patch me through?
Working on it.
I didn't ask him that far. No, okay. They will not get past. Fuck Camilla. Only down on that. That's good. Nope. Right. All right, lads. It's class. These boys think we are the gods, right? But we're fucking not.
You're tougher than Grokside.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roam.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
These boys will be dead in 30 seconds, odds on.
Guardsmen, honor your emperor with great pleasure, my lord.
Fucking, what now? Fuck me. Fucking Jesus. No need resupply. Fucking dirty. Are these boys about to get murdered?
Gate is opening.
up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Right, so I own the gate and then I have to deal with Child, so I don't know what's happening in here. There could be dead boys running. Let's find out. We're gonna have to finish this up quick because we're gonna get there. Okay, food made. Ticket. He's out of ammo. Where's my grenades? That's what I'm after. I need some nades. 2 seconds, pop. I said, yeah, sure. Ow. How fucking rude are they? Fucking... Why am I stuck? Why am I not moving? About 100 boys coming off and I'm moving an inch. The fuck are you with that big stupid gun not even doing anything, you dick? Big daft arse, get out of the way! What's what? Ah, it's a zone throat. Fuck that guy up. Kill the fucking zone throat, please. Can you guys fucking deal with these cunts? the fuck is going on here? The fucking big zoanthrope cunt. Get off him! Come on, Karen. Hey, can we fucking focus fire? Oh, is he? Fucking good for him. My arsehole was nearly neutralized.
Major, we have retaken the facility.
There is the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Where did Big Tan go? Wow. Oh, Valkyrie. Fuck off. Could have brought the Valkyries in and just like, fucking me doing all the hard work. Please do.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It's
the hive mind. The Tyranids' powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major, the guns are in a zero state of charge.
Of course they are.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sarkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the enemy are made of!
Yeah, bye. Fuck me! Ah, get some eyes! Get off of me, you fucking... Fucking come here, you big... Fucking ouch. Everyone in. Let's go, dickheads. Everybody doesn't need your sacrifice. I want you to fucking kill shit, man. button reload then. Great.
Grabbing equipment. Assist where possible, but do not linger. The targeting system is our priority. Yes, my lord.
No, you won't. Yeah, baby. That's what we want. Yes, plasma pistol. Big thing go pew. Come on, boys.
One down.
Come on, lads, do us a favor, shooting things. Wow. No, I was away last week. Cheers for the sub, dude. Take me, dickheads. Come on. What are you doing, boys? Yeah, if you boys could please just finish them off, that'd be nice. Yeah, because you fuck nuggets weren't helping. You literally said on Thursday you were away with the family and wouldn't be until launch. Ah, no. Said I was off for the family. Didn't think I'd get on to launch day. We came back yesterday and I'm kind of like humming a horn. Wasn't sure I was going to get it and decided fuck it. Fucking... Spin the fucking wheel, dickhead. Ah, oh, fuck me.
One down.
Oh, roll your big fat cunt! Right, you fuck monks, try and protect me, please. Fucking mission.
Incoming mine. Done. Go for the next one.
Whoa. Oh, where are these fucking mines coming from? Fuck off!
Let us get to work. Frag grenade deployed. Observe this location.
Fuckheads, can you do your fucking job and kill them?
Get them off me! One left.
Whose hands? Right, serious moment. Fucking mind. Oh my god, fucking Jesus, that's a bit bullshit. Please deal with that shit. Please deal with it. Yeah, I'm just going to finish this up and then I'll come out. Ooh, this is fucking stressful. I'll bite you, be pricked.
Reloading weapon. Loading up. Resupply.
Thank you. What's fucking hurting? They're not even fucking killing things, are they? And there's a zone throat there. Right, there's a fucking zone throat on it. What do you want me to do about it? Fucking tickle. Oh, fuck me. Jesus, fuck. Gonna put me by the fight, starting it. Oh, suck my ass! Oh, they! Stop fucking telling me, you stupid cunt! Maybe if you'd fucking help, you'd talk to her! Jesus, fuck, what are you two fandoms doing? I can't, Tuzo, I can't hear you, buddy. I've sustained significant damage, you daft slap! Maybe you get your fucking horse up here and help? It's fucking impossible. Can't hear you, Eddie. I'm busy. I don't know about you, prick.
This way.
More gargoyles headed for the antenna.
I fucking know this, you stupid slut. It's the fucking mines. If they get them to fuck, oh my god, they're fucking everywhere. Oh, have they? Oh, I wonder how they're doing that. Fucking. Mama, oh, I'm down. I'm aware!
We must hold them back.
I fucking... No, I'm not. I've got this on the hardest setting. One of the hardest settings, that's why. It'd help if they two fucking AI dillweeds would get involved in the fucking fight and do something.
We must hold them back.
The enemy have damaged the antenna. Yeah. Fail. Pockets game. I don't even know why I'm not Oh, I sustained critical injury. Did I? Fuck! That is impossible. Where's that fucking heavy bolter gone? Give me that. A fucking dillweed in this pile there would help. The setting from the top. Because I thought it wouldn't be. I thought the game would be too easy, so I thought, do you know what would be cool? Is made my life difficult. Would you fuck off for the mines? We're done.
Very good.
Yeah, these dickheads aren't even shooting any. See what I mean? And then they get in the fucking way. As well, fucking Jesus. How are you suddenly getting so fucking hard at shooting me? Ah! In a minute. Right. What the fuck is shooting me? Need that fucking grenade off that button. Every time I try to stim, fucking yeeting grenades at my own fucking feet. Shut up. You dial it down. Alright, fuck it, I'll just dodge now. You damaged my fucking brain with this bullshit. Bollocks, get in the fucking way so I shoot at you, fucking dillweed. Oh. Would you fuck off with the stupid fucking spore mines? Just want to be able to shoot it. Fucking spore mines. Spore mines. Get me. Fuck! Oh, I'm a dead man. How about you fucking get in a fight? Fucking die, you piece of shit! Fucking!
Give me strength. Prayer is with us, brother.
Restocking. My thanks, brother.
We must hold them
Yeah, I'm just gonna... I've no choice. I've no fucking choice, and that's what sucks. I fucking hate that. I can't even change the difficulty. Fucking great. I'm gonna pop a fucking aneurysm in a minute. I'm fucking stupid. That's just too much. Whoa, man, I just need a break for a minute. I'm fucking on you. Fuck off and all. Game's so beautiful. Game's good. Game's just tough. To relax. Give it 10 minutes. Pulse a read. Oh. I think it's I shouldn't have to have people come play with me to get it. I shouldn't have to change difficulty settings. I should be able to just play through it. Honestly.
Secured.
Can we fucking know for cr- If it's not fucking spore mines. Cool. The fucking... My fucking head's gonna fall off in a minute. Science. Fucking finish the gun off. Look, they're just standing there. Alright, now that I'm not actually moving, I seem to be alright. I'm not gonna fucking fight him. All the footsteps of Girly Man is written in the codex. He's a fucking nonce and all. No, spore mines! Fucking spore mines! Jesus, fuck! How can you say that's a skill issue? Don't push me, boy. Literally slashing in his direction, but no, he can still fucking... Oh, get out of my fucking way! There's just fucked so many cunts! I just want a minute to fucking breathe! Fuck! What? Is it bleeding? Right, 2 cents.